China has ambitious plans for the future and is working on some pretty amazing projects, but some people might call these projects moonshots. So today we're looking at some of the moonshot projects that China is currently working on, which might take 20 to 50 years to complete. Starting us off at number 5, China has announced its intention to build a particle collider between 50 and 100 kilometers in circumference, with the first phase of the project's construction scheduled to begin between 2020 and 2025. This will be about 2 to 3 times the size of the largest particle collider, CERN, which is 27 kilometers in circumference. Physicists say that the proposed $3 billion machine is within technological grasp and is considered conservative in scope and cost, but China hopes it would also be a stepping stone to a next generation collider, a super proton-proton collider in the same tunnel. The facility is expected to generate millions of Higgs bosons, sometimes dubbed the God particle. These endow mass, making them a fundamental building block of the universe. This could help Chinese scientists uncover new secrets about our creation. Number 4 has been on every sci-fi lover and nuclear physicist's wish list for years. We are talking about fusion power. That's right, China is working on fusion power, and nuclear scientists predict that China could be using fusion power in 50 years. According to the South China Morning Post, in 2016, Chinese physicists set a world record by creating hydrogen plasma hotter than the core of the sun, which burned steadily for more than 1 minute. Song Yungtao, a lead scientist on the country's largest fusion energy project, told the official Science and Technology Daily that they expected to double the burn time every 16 to 17 months. This moonshot project is well underway, and if completed, it would completely change the energy game. If you were scared of Skynet growing up, then skip this next one on our list because we're talking about artificial intelligence. According to the New York Times, the country laid out a development plan to become the world leader in AI by 2030. The plan comes with China preparing a multi-billion-dollar national investment initiative to support moonshot projects, startups, and academic research in AI, according to two professors who consulted with the government about the effort.
I love you.
If successful, this could completely change the way we interact with computers and could profoundly change the way we live. We can only hope that the Chinese companies properly program the AI overlords and we don't end up with Skynet. The next one seems like something out of a Bond movie, but it is a real moonshot project. The Chinese and European space agencies want to build a moon base. That's right, the two agencies have discussed collaborating on a moon base and other possible joint endeavors. China plans to launch a mission to collect samples from the moon by the end of 2017 and conduct the first moon mission to the moon's far side and bring back samples next year. The next step is looking into the possibility of building a moon base. The proposed moon village could be used as a potential international launching pad for future missions to Mars and a chance to develop space tourism or even lunar mining. Maybe your next vacation will be in the moon village. If you thought the moon village was far out, this next project will blow your mind. China is looking to send a manned mission to Mars. China will first send a probe that will collect samples, search for microbes, and conduct research into the origins and evolution of the solar system. This mission is scheduled for 2020, with a potential for a manned mission around 2030. If China is able to send the first human to Mars, this would be a major win for China's space program and national pride. So there you have it, 5 amazing projects that China is currently working on, which could change the way we live or understand our universe. Which of these projects do you like best, and which ones do you think China will complete? Leave a comment below and be sure to subscribe for new videos about China. See you next time.